Hey, hello, and what's up, guys? So here we are. We are doing a survey. So yeah, let's try this one. Oh. Okay. So it's quite, you know, raining here. Something. Okay, hang on. There we go. Alright. So, I mean, not here. Earlier it was raining here, but no, but in the game. So, we start the survey. Are you having a nice day? I guess I'll say yes. Do you have many responsibilities? Yes. Oh shoot. Oh hello. Oh. Nice. Are you familiar with your surroundings? Yes. Can I put this back? Oh no! Do you know where you are? I'm in my room. Have you ever had a panic attack? Yeah. Let's just say yeah. Do you find yourself questioning your existence? No. Do you believe there's a god? Yes. Out of free will? Yes. Are you certain? Yes. Do you feel comfortable in your room? No. It's quite hot here. If the lights went out, would you be scared? I mean, here in my room? Oh shoot. Have you ever wondered when you will die? Okay. Oh shoot. Oh no. No. Oh shoot. Yes. Oh shoot, the door is open. Do you have the internet access? I mean, probably I'm not enemies with them, but they probably might be enemies with me. So I guess I'm gonna say no. Yeah. How exactly I'm alone? Like if in my room, yeah. If in the house, no. Oh no, this is, yeah, probably yes. Oh no. Oh, oh my damn. Oh. Oh. I was relieved for a moment there. Okay. Oh. Oh. Are your feelings real and not just programmed like a machine? Yes. Is there a meaning to life? Yes. Do you know who you are yet? Yes. No. Would you deny it? Nah. Yes. When I ask you a question, is this really you answering? Yeah. If I could prove to you that you are not sentient, would you be shocked? Nah. Hey, sure. Yeah. Look out. Do I really have to? Look around you. This room, the door, the computer, house next door. I made you. Oh! Whoa! I've been trying to help you see it for a while, it is, and now I've finally done it. Okay. Okay, we're moving too fast and I don't like where this is going. Oh, we're at the Matrix, but where's the pills? Where are the pills? Oh, okay. Oh man, that was brief, but that still kind of got me. But yeah, that's really nice. It's really short, but there's still like a good churning feeling there that I was brooding, so I kind of like it though. But however, like I'm not sure if maybe there would be a different outcome from the choices that you get choose there. But if it is, that would be awesome. But if it's not, it's okay. I wish it would have been more climactic than what was presented to us on the ending. But so yeah, all right, there we go. Here's another one. It's called Do Not Play This Game, but we're gonna play this one. So start. Oh my goodness, I don't like this. The moment I start and it shows this, I don't wanna move no more. Oh no. Help me with this one, guys. Okay. I regret. Yeah, guys, so we should have not played this game. Oh my goodness, I don't like this. Oh no, how? What is the interaction? Oh shoot, they are. Wait. What? Oh. 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 I'm sorry guys, but oh shoot, there's blood. Ah! Oh. I know I'm not out. Oh. You know guys, like the volume is almost like probably 30% on my headphone. So I won't get spooked up much, but that was a cheap one, but that hell really got me. I know it may not be for you guys, but this is always gonna That was a short one, but oh man, you know what? Next! Alright, here we are. We are in this another game again, and yeah, have you ever guys tried, like, you know, yeah, when we were still kids, we always like to, you know, go into the woods and not only go to the woods and play there, but also, like, you know, do some exploration and stuff. But also, like, also on the other one, like, it always excites you whenever you would see, like, going into the park where there is this playground. I haven't actually experienced that one, but we did have, like, this mall back then when there is also this huge playground, or going into the going into McDonald's place where they have this, you know, playground for kids. You will be like, hey, I want to go there, I want to go slide, but you know, all those, you know, memories stuff. But yeah, but have you guys ever wondered, like, what if the playground, or, you know, playground and woods are combined at the same time? Wouldn't it be exciting? So yeah, here we are, we're going to try this game right here. So slide in the woods, let's start. Oh hello. Okay, yeah, you always have to check bushes as well for, you know, probably some money or whatever stuff like that. But whee! That was fun. Let's go again. Okay, I haven't tried. Yeah. This is kind of like the same as McDonald's slides, or, you know, those thingies where it's mostly all covered. And I kind of don't like this because you don't know what would be on the other end would be for you. But yeah, let's go. And I'm going to. Oh, damn. Okay, it starts to go mist, like, it's the fogs has just, okay, yeah, but this won't stop me having to go for a slide. Oh flashlight. A lost flashlight. Luckily, it still has some battery left. Okay, I'm still going. This won't stop me. Don't stop me now, guys. Oh. Now, what the hell is this? Of course, they're going to. Small town tragedy. Small town in mourning as mass missing persons case at local park continues. We're not at the park. We are in the woods. Reports say both children and adults missing. Oh shoot! This, whatever this thing is, they are, you know, they do not discriminate. They don't care. A detective working on the case sheds light on its peculiarity. I have the light. I have the flashlight. Stating it's as if they disappeared into thin air. He asked that if anyone has any information pertaining to the case, or if anyone spots one of the victims, to please contact law enforcement immediately. I'm just here to play, man. It's so dark. I'm just here playing. Oh, oh man. Why do I feel like this is going to be sinister now? Like three is a charm. Oh man, I... Oh! Yeah, oh shoot! I was like somebody banging their head and they decided to... Okay, and why would I still go there despite... Yeah, let's go! Oh my gosh! Oh shoot, it's... Ah! Oh, it turned into Alice in Wonderland! Woo! Ah, it's still going! Oh! Oh, oh, it's still going! This is a really long ass crawl meter. Hold and then release space while moving forward to crawl. Oh shoot. I don't like this. Ah! I mean, I am doomed. This is not a slide no more. This is hold down space. Wait, did I go head first? Usually goes and slide feet first, because with this, how can you go and crawl? Right? Oh no, we're still going. Oh no. Oh? Oh? Is there still a slide? This is a really steep staircase. Oh shoot! Yeah, I'm just going to... Sorry mate! Oh! Sacrificial pit? Could I be sacrificed? Oh, it's opening. So we are in like the Aztecan stuff. Oh my thing. Eater interaction. And why the hell would I remove this? Ah, probably feed something there. Okay, I'm going to feed you. Don't worry. To feed them. Ah! And what's with the body earlier? What's the... You know, what's the... deal with that one? So... Ah, okay, so... we are feeding it first. Ah, all those accumulated ones are the... are the sacrifice, the you know, the one we just fed, and we are probably the... we're just, you know, they're still eating. Oh, there we go. Okay, so we have to crawl again. And, you know, now it's well fed, we can now meet the guy. Oh, we can now meet them, like, without, you know. Don't worry, mates. Don't worry. Ah! Ah! I'm about to meet you. I'm gonna be your ambassador, guys, but I'll I just really want to play this line. However, you guys put me into this. You guys should compensate me with something much sweet but not sinister. This is a long ass. I could have just like... Was it really that deep? Oh no! Oh no! We're still going. You guys wouldn't eat me, right? Because I already fed you. Oh. Oh, we're back with the slide. Yay! I'm safe! Oh, and the slide is gone. Are these all the bodies? Oh, okay. Hey, that was nice. There are some parts that I probably we're the lucky ones, like we are one in, let's say, 100 people. We would be there would be always one who would try and, you know, feed those whatever creatures there are, and then we'll just be like, yay, and you know, but and we're safe. But if you're one of those 99 ones who would be sacrificed, good luck. So yeah, I guess that will be it for our 3 Skerdy games, since it's the spooky month. It would be nice, you know. I mean, at the time of this recording, it is already like the spooky month. So that would be it for now. So anyway, leave a thumbs up if you guys like this video, and do comments. What's on your mind down in the comment section below, and hit the subscribe button if you want to watch more of my videos, and hit that notification bell to keep updated with them uploads of mine. So yeah, and I also have my Twitch channel, guys, if you guys also have Twitch and want to watch me doing live streams, go and follow my Twitch channel there, and if you see me live stream, that would be awesome. Just say hello and pretty much appreciate it. So as always, guys, thanks for watching, and Skerdyfox here. Stay safe and peace out. Yeah. Oh shoot, I was like, somebody banging their head and they decided